So you're recording. Recording has started. I'll be on YouTube at the end of the night. Forty-seven-year-old YouTube millionaires.
I'll take that one. Well, we'll never need to replenish this fire. That's good.
Right, that's what I'm saying. If you cook from the second level, it's pretty easy.
Mm-hmm.
So, let's see. Maybe a breezeway up here with some...
Yeah, I mean, I was going to put a roof down somehow, like a hip roof. What they call a hip roof. Like those 26 degree ones.
Oh, yeah.
Off the floor in there a little bit.
Okay.
I like the X's. I like the X's.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, keep this little airy.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I died from falling.
Yeah, we're up there, dude.
Oh, you're not going to believe it.
Oh, what?
I'm a ways away.
That's all right. Yeah. What? Why? Oh, you didn't have a bed at the other place?
Yeah, because I moved it, and I took some things out of there. And as I was setting one up, I couldn't get it to... It was either exposed or too far from the fire. And so I set a building. Well, I'm at the spawn, original spawn point.
Wow.
So funny.
Well, this wasn't a boat ride. We just walked over here.
Yeah.
Well, that's a plus.
Yeah. You want to build a portal?
Do we have stuff
I can
for
rename...
It?
It should be in my grave.
Oh, yeah.
And then
take
I can
it to
rename
my grave.
It. I can rename Fat Base.
Or you can... I don't see any stuff in here for a portal.
Oh, maybe I put it in the chest.
Oh, yeah. We got two.
You know.
Oops.
Fat Base, because we already have a portal set up.
Oh, right. There.
Yeah, oops.
Fat Bases have no pride. Where's the best place for the portal?
Oh no.
What?
It's bad.
You alright? Fat Base, all capitals?
Oh, fuck. A boar.
Killing boars.
Punching and kicking him, and I almost got him. Motherfucker.
No, that's not it. Do we have two built already, or one?
What's that? We have one built.
Fat Base. F-A-T. Oh. Did I spell it stupid, like B-A-S-S, probably?
Probably. I'll change it here.
Yeah, I did. Yeah, I got it. King T has been haunting me since I was 12 years old. Alright. Well, I can come over there to the fat base now.
Oh, yeah. Good.
I guess I could have brought some of your shit.
That's right.
Oh, man, yeah. I forgot how cool this place was. Holy shit.
See our base rising up through the trees here.
I'll come give you an escort.
Bad idea.
Bring the cultivator and some carrot seeds.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Naked cooking.
Yeah. Start a show on BBC.
Right?
I want to bring some wood. No, I can't, because I can't break it down with my hammer.
Oh, here.
I'm going to go get my stuff.
Oh, right. Easy.
Bad bitch. Yeah, right around the fire. Perfect.
Mm-hmm. it's not raining over here. Is it still raining over there?
No, it wasn't.
Hmm. What?
What hole?
No. We need to go get another Ygthir's head so I can mount it right here. I just put the stand there.
Yeah.
Right
thing.
many trophies do we need for a clear?
What's that?
How many trophies do we need for a clear?
Three. Perfect. I have an extra one in my other world I could just bring over.
I got three. I just killed the last one.
Oh.
he's a piece of cake to kill.
Yeah. He's no different than a troll, really.
Can you feel that over there, or is it no effect?
No. No, it's not even, you think it would affect the whole world?
Right. I wonder if I can use the power of Victir against the power of Victir. Such a wimp. But he's definitely awesome looking.
Yeah. Yeah, he should be tougher.
Yeah.
Should come later even. Maybe.
And he's dead. Oh, nice with the roof there. Perfect.
It's starting to look like a Stewart's, though.
That's funny. Oh. There it is. Oh, yeah, that's awesome. mean, do we have to build actual roofs, or can we build a bed, like, under here? Because I couldn't get this bed to fucking hook up.
Yeah, yeah, it might have to be a little more substantial.
Oh shit.
There we go.
Wow, this place is epic from a distance.
And that.
We gotta, I gotta light Ether's face a little bit better. Full rack frying on the fire.
Oh, yeah. The hand.
Thank you. So awesome. He's walking across that thing and like not even realizing the fire's there.
Yeah, it's pretty great.
This is the second one, Charlie. There is no other one. There's the first original one, but that one's super old. Oh my god. The moon.
Mm-hmm.
And, oh, that's so sick.
Thank you. even flinch. I might have heard another one.
Yeah, okay.
Right? I don't know. Yeah. Three of them.
Oh, shit.
Nice answers.
Yeah, isn't that sick? You should see the picture I took. Like, I had the moon was like perfectly in it, inside of his antlers. It was fucking awesome. Trying to build a roof to get a little bit of some bed, at least.
Yeah, it's time for a roof. Definitely. Put this garbage away.
Oh, this is good enough right here, I guess.
Right.
Just to get a place.
Yeah, right. Let me get over there and make mine.
Thank you.
Oh, what the hell's that?
What's that?
Odin. He's talking. Did you hear that before?
Oh, the deer. Yeah, talks to you. Yeah.
Oh, the deer. That's right. That's happened to me a few times, and I'm always surprised.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm going for a walk and then
I'll give her the bath. Alrighty. There, you just plug him in with that plug. I'm skirting the edge of the mountain here to see what if there's anything interesting. You alright?
Yeah, I just keep hitting stuff.
pretty big mountain range.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah. Skeleton cave I marked over here. What'd you say?
When mom gets back from her walk, I'm gonna take it off.
Okay.
But my ball's still out, so I can't go get it.
Where is it outside?
I'm like...
You have to go get it and come right back in. You have 2 minutes.
The old time limit.
Yeah. Nothing works.
No.
Like she's so like she's so good. Like she never gets punished because she doesn't do anything wrong. Yeah.
Wow. Nice work.
She's not mean. She's not like, you know, she doesn't break things on, like, a, you know.
Mm-hmm. Wow.
Yeah, she's a good one. Yeah, already back. How'd you do? Good? Awesome. Like, her biggest thing is wanting to play more.
Wanting to play more, yeah.
Yeah. Ooh, this is pretty awesome. Wow. Mm-hmm. Charlie. All right, just make sure you're back in here. I just wanted to make sure you're still back in here. You want me to start your bath water now? Is it dark as fuck over there? Can't see. It's totally black. be right back. I gotta start with bath water.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
You're building?
Oh, just
fun
to look at.
Mm-hmm.
That's it? I'm going to murder
you. Are you playing with Ireland?
Yeah. Yeah.
Can you hear me?
He might be off. Yeah.
Oh.
There's a portal.
Mm-hmm. It is better with the sound effect.
Yeah.
Maybe your food is cold. It's been like 4 hours.
Thank you.
still working on that thing?
I am. Yeah. Throwing up wood here. So, should we, you're exploring, you know. And
I'm just going around the mountain, really. And I found this cool little water thing with a fireplace, so I made a bed and a little lean-to.
Oh, nice. Yeah, I just totally demolished our little stone tower that was nearby.
Okay.
Well, the wood part anyway.
Yeah. You should have, like, chiseled underneath it and then the whole thing would have collapsed. That was really fun to
do. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Sure. There it goes.
Oh yeah, so fun.
Gotta get the fuck out of the way. Man. Oh yeah, going for days. Oh, that's, oh, you're going that way around the mountain. Yeah. Run, run. Yeah. Jesus Christ.
How's your walk? Her bath water is ready. She's just waiting for you. This is a really cool seed. The way that, I mean, I know it's a, what do you call it? Procedurally generated, or whatever the fuck they say. But it's pretty crazy.
Yeah. We lucked out.
Distant shot. It's gonna vacuum you up, Charm. I haven't seen like a major city yet.
Yeah, like trolls or trouble.
I haven't seen really anything.
Wow.
Just that one skeleton cave, and I just happened to find a mountain stone tower right on the edge of the Black Forest in the mountain. But I'm almost to a complete loop. I'm almost back to you.
Wow.
Quite a few copper nodes. Yeah, I just made the complete loop. That's a huge mountain.
Thank you. And we started watching a new show. We were watching some old show that was on network television. And it's not great. It's like network TV sci-fi drama thing. But it's called Manifest.
Oh, yeah, yeah. With the airplane?
It's okay. Yeah, yeah.
I watched the first couple episodes, and then, like, I was into it, but, like, I lost track, and I haven't gone back, and I've always wanted to go back, but...
I know. The premise is interesting, you know?
Well, yeah, like, you know, I'm still looking for the next loss, because I fucking love that show.
Well, that's probably what this was trying to be, I guess, maybe, yeah.
Yeah.
What if the airplane had returned, I guess? Huh, I never thought about it that way.
Oh, wow, looks awesome from the distance.
Mm.
Wow, the domed roof coming up.
It's coming. Slowly but surely.
I've started watching this Hulu series about right before the crack epidemic started, Snowfall. It's pretty good.
Hmm.
John Singleton produced it before he died.
What's it called?
Snowfall.
Snowfall.
Yeah. It's a couple different take, like, sides of the story. There's, like, the, you know, the CIA is funding the war, you know.
Mm.
And then, so they're bringing the coke in. And there's a story of the main CIA guy that's, like, in charge. Ooh, two-star shaman, dang. And he's running from me. That's weird. Why are you in the mountains? Trying to lure me into something? There's the story of, like, the black side and then the Mexican side. And then the whole, you know, Contra side and, like, Nicaragua and all that shit. It's
yeah,
crazy.
Right.
Colombians.
Amazing how many people made money off of that stuff over time. Well, you.
Yeah. Because... yeah.
Yeah.
God. What a different life that was.
Uh-huh.
That's fun.
Why not? Why should they have all the fun?
Right. Came upon one of your graves.
Oh, good. Is anything in it? A raspberry
four
or something?
Stone, one gray dwarf eye, rag tunic, leather pants, and a club.
Good. Got a piece of somebody. That's nice.
Shit, this place is fucking awesome. Oh my god, I gotta take a picture of that. That's fucking insane. The moon. The moon makes it take, like, if you look off at it right here, oh my god.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
With the stars. Jesus. Yeah, and you can get the moon and Ygdrasil's horns and the like the light that plays is so cool. Oh. Wow.
Hung this shit up.
I got some wood if you need wood. You got core wood and regular wood.
Oh, good. I do need regular wood.
There's a regular core wood, let's see. Core wood pile. And 40 regular wood.
Awesome. Whoops.
I gotta go back to the other base and fix my metal shit. Oh, the shadow that thing makes is fucking sick with the moon. Oh my god. You gotta come in. That's so cool. It's like a sundial thing. It's so neat.
Oh.
Wow.
Wow, look at this place coming along. Holy shit.
Bring over some more regular wood and core wood from the base.
Yeah, we have some regular wood over there. I put the bench underneath down here. If you're looking for it.
Okay.
Just like that, 8 o'clock.
Yep. Holy shit, this is awesome.
Peanuts. Sitting log.
Yeah.
It's my Indian chief name.
They definitely must have tweaked that, like the avalanche of trees that fall.
Yeah. Yeah. It's definitely a different... Happens all the time.
Yeah. It's pretty fun, though.
Well, this is high.
Well, I just got back from Raymore and Flanagan. I got a nice table and chairs up here.
Might as well shop the best. Raymore. You have three flint.
Three what?
Do you have any flint?
I do not. But I can go get some.
I'll run down and get three later. I can build the tanning rack.
Oh, nice.
Oh, look at this nice table.
Place is sick. Little archery bay right here.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that was awesome. Black smoke in the portal.
Oh, yeah. What can frame this? Well, core wood down. Thank you. Wow! Great arrow.
Oh, you good shot?
Hmm. This is like the Ewok's adventure over here. This
yeah,
thing.
Yeah, yeah. It's really nice.
Worth the time.
Yeah, whatever. That's what the game has. It's half the game.
It is.
Shit is fun.
It's great. Haley came in, I'm like, check out what we did. I realized, like, oh, well, it's kind of
whatever, nerds.
she put the headphones on. I was like, oh, actually, it's better with the music. And it is. Always find something nice to say.
Yeah, very, very good find there.
Yeah.
I don't even... Like, I tried to get Jess to check it out. Oh, that's cool.
Would she just look at you like, why are you asking me this?
She just knows it's relaxing. So weird. Like, everything is even, but we're off by like a meter on one side.
Hmm.
Like, I'm checking out the whole, but whatever. I mean, it looks fucking amazing. Mm-hmm.
No, I know what you mean. The proportions, like, I'm not sure the math. That's not the metric system.
I don't know if you wanted to keep this off so no one fell in the fire down here, and then I got a cooking bench. But can't really reach the back side, so I might take these down.
No, this is cool, because you do have to stay here for it.
So two people can cook at once. I'm going to take these X's down. Put another put another bench over here.
Nice. Very cool. Very cool. And there's a ton of stone. So I don't know if it went up.
We gotta go get some iron.
Yeah.
I mean, we could go look for it, or we could just go get some.
You know, man.
But I have a feeling we're gonna need a boat in order to go get some iron.
Yeah.
But I got some fine wood.
Oh, nice.
And what else do we need? Just resin and deer hide.
Yeah, I think there are deer hides in one of those chests. I don't know if there's enough. Tons of resin.
Yeah, 10 deer hide, 20 resin, and 80 bronze nails. We got enough bronze.
Yeah, I made some of those.
I think we need what? Two more. Yeah, just two. Oh, we got enough deer hide. So I put eight of those back. Hmm. Just need the nails and the resin.
Are the nails over here, maybe?
Oh, I got 19 already in nails.
I thought I made enough of like by cart or something. Maybe that was it. Well, I'll make more. We got a ton of bronze. Let me see. Just one bronze each. So, I think I've got everything.
What's that?
I think I've got everything here.
All right.
Oh, yeah. There we go. Sniping.
Yeah, it's fucking awesome.
So let me toss you this stuff here. Nails.
I got all I need resin. is the resin. I got everything else.
Okay.
Oh, I need 3 fine wood, I guess.
Oh, we have some here. But there was. Maybe it's at the other. Yeah.
That's alright. I mean, we're gonna walk down to the water anyway. We'll find a tree. I'm gonna go fix all my metal shit and come right back. Queen's jam.
I didn't. There's one back there still.
I just can make some. I didn't want any.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you. up, dudes? Yeah? You want to finish your movie?
Oh, yeah. I was. I'm gonna go.
Okay.
Want to share it, buddy? Got the wood.
Okay.
It was a great idea.
What's that?
To build the ship where this dude fucking spawns. It's fucking so cool looking.
Yeah. Wow. Brilliant.
Blueberries over here if you want some. Here's your gravestone.
Oh, good. Oh.
Yeah, I don't know if I want to go sailing in this.
There's no telling how long it's going to go. Sometimes it's short, sometimes it's
long. Straight across, I can see it from here.
Yeah.
Leave anything behind?
Hmm. You have a chest?
We can build a mini thing right here. Take 5 minutes.
There's a tower nearby.
There is?
Oh, well, no, it's not that close, I guess. Stone walls of the chest.
No, I'll just build it right around this thing.
Too exposed.
Yeah, if you use the, if you use these, it usually works.
Oh.
I'm getting rid of stupid corn.
Mm-hmm.
It's probably too close to the water.
Too exposed. And sometimes level on the ground under helps.
Yeah!
I'll do it.
I really want to fix my hammer!
Worked.
Yeah. chest in the back. Oh, the two arm chests there.
Oh, look at this. Leave my swamp key.
I'll bring mine in case we run into one.
It's your son.
Yeah.
Head for the mountain. Could have brought a portal.
Yeah.
Really close.
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe I'll head over there. I don't want to scurry through the forest without a base.
Yeah. What the fuck is that? Oh, troll?
Yeah.
Oh, scared the shit out of me.
Oh, we got a rock.
Ooh, the pink hue of this is crazy. What the fuck is that?
Oh, it's a
skeleton crypt. Cave on an island? That's pretty cool. Well, there's our portal ship.
Yeah, perfect. Misty.
Mm-hmm. Mm. The crack of sun on the water is awesome.
Pick the rockiest cove right into
the right, yeah.
Water and stuff. Pretty good.
Yeah. Yeah, excellent.
Stop it, yeah.
Oh, you make it. I think there's 10 right there. Perfect.
Fight on shore.
There, yeah. Ooh, there's a swamp over there.
Oh, Jesus. Good spot. Yeah.
Nice.
That's awesome.
I made my base in my other world around a skeleton cave, so you always have a fresh supply of the yellow mushrooms.
Oh, that's nice. Thank you.
And you have like, a giant, and a giant basement.
Yeah. The chest. Well, it is some shelter. They're coming.
Oh, this is good. Oh, here. Yeah. I didn't even see that.
He's going to go fuck up our boat, isn't it?
I'll take care of these guys.
Should we do that? Should we surround this thing? What was that?
I cheered.
Oh. Nice.
Yeah, that's what we gotta do. I'll go get some wood. Call that move to hit it and quit it. You shoot him with the arrow and I can see him with the knife.
Okay. Oh yeah. Brute behind you. Wow. Another skeleton. Black one. How's that?
Two star. I got a door here. Nice. pretty big stone structure right outside the swamp. I mean, it's it's not completed, but
easier to do than this, huh?
No, no, I'm just saying, like, for
yep, on land.
To get away from the swamp if we need to run and hide.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there's another cave right here, too. Hmm. This is where they were fighting because there's a bunch of shit over here. No crypts that I can see, but I don't know if we gotta hang that head first.
Hmm.
Placement of the bench.
Hmm. Hmm. My bed works. Awesome. Am I close enough to the fire? That's the question.
Is your fire icon up on the top of your screen? Thank you.
He's just draining my stamina. That's all he's doing.
Nice.
The wrong move. Can't quite reach it.
I can make another batch. Hold on. Before popcorn? Yes. All right. I'll be sitting on this rock. I'll be right back.
God. tomorrow.
What are we doing over here?
Surviving. We had a jogger.
Oh, that was fun.
Here comes a jerk.
This jank out. Oh, you moved the boat. Nice.
Yeah, I just pushed it over there.
Alright, I'm in the crypt. I went right.
You're quitting.
What?
You're quitting, you said?
No, I said I'm in the crypt. I went right.
Oh. Right. Coming. Carry it off.
Yep.
This guy lying down.
Wow.
It's interesting.
Skeletal remains. Wow, four stones in here. Five stones in here. Dang. Over here. This is a circle. Yeah. Oh, here's another door. City here.
Yeah. Wow. Remember?
cleared it out.
Yeah. Changed it.
What the?
This way or that way? We came in here.
I go this way.
Not through here.
That's where I just came from.
This door?
Yeah.
Oh, so these two rooms connect. Okay.
I got it. I'm this way. So
oh. Nice. There they are.
Wow. 10 stones in there. For me. And however many you got.
Yeah, I got like, well, I only got 2. Somehow. But that's all we need. Treasure we'll put upstairs. Nope, that's full.
We need more wood?
I've got some wood. We're almost there. Oh, wait, flooded.
Oh, man.
For all this work, this isn't the best one.
Oh, here's another one. Woo!
Yeah.
I'm gonna try to build a wall here, like a raise up the land.
Yeah. Oh. Thought of that. Pretty awesome.
I don't know if it'll work. It's the first time I ever thought of it. But it seems like it should work.
Yeah, why not?
Need more rock.
Oh.
think we're done.
Awesome.
Well, it still goes through.
It goes through?
Yeah. Name.
What is your name? I'm gonna do it anyway.
Maybe that'll be better. I raised up the land and put the fire on the land.
Right, right. I guess we'll have to do that for the beds too.
There we go. Awesome. I'm headed to the swamp. I'm gonna see what's over there.
One of the swamp?
Yeah. Mm.
I think I'm gonna, just about 10 o'clock here, I'm gonna call it a day.
Oh, yeah, totally fine. I will lay in that bed.
Yeah.
I'm beat anyway. Playing musical rooms.
I know.
The floor is getting redone. All right, dude. We'll talk to you later.
Okay. We'll see you tomorrow. Or whenever.
All right.